A warrant issued tonight for a local teacher's arrest. According to a report from the Sebastian County Sheriff's Department, Dawnette Sparks allegedly assaulted another woman at the Cornerstone Baptist Church in Bloomer. This was back in July. Officers say it stemmed from some rumors at the church. Sparks is a third grade teacher in Charleston. According to the detention record, Sparks was booked and released from the Sebastian County Jail earlier today.